on an Aboriginal site in South Australia, this is the most sustainable shelter you can get.
I'm not sure how long I can sustain it, but it's quite comfy for the moment, a little crooked, but you've got your window here, door here, bed here, roof, flowers all around.
Kangaroo to eat right around here. Oh, here's another little shelter here. How cute is this one? It has been used by people. There. It's a very ancient caves here from up to 100,000 years.